Words. The Cornell Area Fire Department is rallying behind one of their own after the firefighter was shot by a gun that discharged due to heat from a fire and ended up in the hospital.
Katrina Lim tells us what the department has learned from this experience and how the incident happened.
He went from work and he was on a hose line spraying water. This was probably at least an hour into the fire when he was struck by a bullet that was shot out of a gun inside the house.
On February 19, a stray bullet hit Cornell firefighter Justin Fredrickson in the stomach because of heat conditions, not because of the intentional actions of a person in the township of Willard near Sheldon.
It's kind of a scary thing for every fire department in our area. This is hunting country, and I would guess there's probably 75-80% of the homes have loaded guns in their house. So it is something you have to deal with, you don't think about until it happens.
Marcon Shooting sales manager Joe Anderson says even though an accident like this is very uncommon, it's still possible if the gunpowder ignites inside the casing.
To really pose that mortal threat in terms of getting shot with it is the round would have to be chambered in the chamber of the gun, and then it would have to get heated up to the point that the gun can basically harness that pressure and direct that pressure to push the bullet down the barrel and out of the gun.
Fire Chief Dennis Klass says for future fires, they plan to ask homeowners if there are any firearms in their home so they can cool down that area right away. In the meantime, Fredrickson has gone through 3 surgeries due to the incident.
We are giving Justin's family moral support, financial support at this time. Our insurance company has been good. They are taking care of him at this time, so hopefully everything turns out for the best.
If you'd like to help Fredrickson out, you can send a donation through any Northwestern Bank location to Cornell Volunteer Fireman with the memo, Justin Fredrickson.